This is Casey Kasem with the classic mutant of the week. If John Lennon had brain damage in 1959,
come on, Ringo,
his music would have come out sounding exactly like this.
Show me a test. I'll scream and shout until you break the mouth.